Look at the shuffle. Wow, this is tight. Ryan Sieg in that brightly numbered 39 car trying to hold his line.
Yeah, this is sort of the risk of all of it. And you see Brian Scott wanted to defend himself against Tagliani because with Sam Horner.
Ryan Sieg off course in the 39. A lot of dust, but he looks like he's in a grassy area. He gets it refired. We stay green.
Some damage on the left front.